clear of BG territory. The Death Stranding's to blame for all of this. The Gazers, the fall of America, everything. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the BTs, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Incredible. How'd you get this here? You fly? Now is a connection to the chiral network.
Network bandwidth is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
About time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. You're a one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenot City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. But it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive, as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon, and when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the chiral network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available.
Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
Sam, double-check the order summary.
Delivering cargo.
Great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network is essential for our continued expansion. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes, and other battery-powered vehicles.
Name's Sam.
Name's Sam.
restrictions lifted.
This one's for you. Someone's happy.
Sam, you could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
Don't mind me.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Don't mind me.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Thank you. scan. Have a pleasant journey. Listed. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Structure there. Pick a spot outside the sensor ring and try again.
Construction complete. to.
Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Okay.
Delivering cargo.
So glad you're here. You always take such good care of our cargo. Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available. Please. Access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you.
anybody hear me?
First, deliver your cargo, then you can take on new requests. Received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-VT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies by people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Kyrellium network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
A transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
This is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia. Experiment with hematic grenades might be worth taking a look.
Have a pleasant journey. Weapon restrictions, but
keep on keeping on.
Sam. Having dooms gives you advantages most folks don't have. But as capable as you are, you're also on Reedus now. An organization filled with experts in a whole variety of fields, all of whom are ready and willing to help. The team is here for you, Sam. All you have to do is ask. Got it? Good.
Sam.
Thank you. charge.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, it's Hartman. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. Our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dooms, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Oh,
Looks like you've got an empty container there, huh? Feel free to submit junk like that to Bridges. You might not have a use for it, but we do.
Advised. one-man army set to do the work of a team? You and your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Cargo's in perfect condition. I won't lie, that's some feat. So you here to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Where'd you get that? That little guy? Same as mine. Where the hell'd you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Sam, you've done it. Port Knot City is back on the grid. This community, a part of the UCA. Their data, a part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough chiral printers, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the chiral network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone coming to port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Fort Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
That should suffice. Glad to see everything's in good working order. Another of our new EX grenades, the number one. So named because it contains a vaporized extract formulated from your urine. Compared to our first iteration, this EX grenade contains a higher concentration of your fluids, which should make it more effective against BTs. Whenever you avail yourself of your private room's facilities, we will collect the results and produce additional units for your use. So you needn't worry about, running out.
A bridge link is another way of describing the connection between you and another porter. If you want to forge a powerful bond, consider a strand contract.
mind can go anywhere, even outer space. You'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm going to take you wherever you want to go.